2 for the food bank, so hopefully we can have a bigger poundage than we had last week.
And the stuff's on sale and she has boxes of
This has continued to be an unbelievable week. This is week 2 for our We Scare Hunger program. I just can't say enough of how our students have really taken this community service project, have made it their own, and have just really served the community well. And that we are so proud of.